Both ChatGPT and Google Bard can be used in a variety of ways, including job searching. Here are a few suggestions on how you can use them to your advantage. I'm Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter. People hire me for no BS job search advice and career advice globally because I make things so much easier related to that and so many other things. Now, here are some ways to use these tools to your advantage. Number one, the premise or the preface to all of this is always be specific with your requests. Write in the chat box, act as if you are a fill in the blank. And the more specific you are, the better results you're going to get. Give the chat bot as much information as possible. The more you provide, the better results you're going to get. And third, be patient. These products are still under development, so your answers may not always be perfect, or their answers may not always be perfect. So a couple of things you can do, and I have to say, I've been liking Bard more recently than I have ChatGPT. And it's not just simply that I use the free version of ChatGPT, I just like the results I get from Bard a little bit better. So number one is use them to research companies and job openings. They can help you find companies that could be a good fit for your skills and interests by simply typing in the name of a company or industry and allowing them to generate a list of relevant results. You can use them to search for specific companies. Just type in a title for the job, the location, any relevant keywords from your background, and let them find roles that make sense for you. Offer a zip code as part of the search string or within X number of miles of a specific zip code to help the tools find things for you. Now, I'm not a big fan of using them for writing resumes or cover letters because I believe they should be, each should be customized for each individual role. And I think most of them will create what are nicknamed hallucinations and what your background might be for the roles. So you're better off starting with a base resume of your own and then tailoring it for each individual job. And the other thing I'll mention to you that you can use them for is to practice your interview skills. By that I mean, provide a question, ask them for an answer, but first offer it your answer and simply say, how do you think that answer might be received by the person who'd be interviewing you? And note the response. How does it compare with what you would offer as an answer to this question? And you can learn from them too. So I'll just simply say, AI can be a big help in your job search, but you have to ask it lots of questions and be patient with the products because they're not completely perfect. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Altman. Visit my website, thebiggamehunter.us. There is a ton in the blog to help you. Plus, you can schedule time for coaching with me. Find out about my video courses, books, and guides. Again, a lot there to help. Also, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Have a terrific day and be great.